Life spent time with a support group at Mount Sinai Medical Center in New York City. Here, families discuss the issues and challenges that accompany having a toddler with diabetes.
I just would like to go around the room, and if each of you could share the very special challenges that you face on a day-to-day basis.
When Justice was first diagnosed, it was blaming myself, because I have it, and I'm the only one in the family that has type 1. So it was mostly, it's my fault, I did it, I'm killing him, I'm sending him to the grave, it's me, it's me, it's me. He has to live with this. How long will he last with it?
With proper maintenance, there's no reason to have any bad consequences, but you still worry about that.
It was such a traumatic moment, forever etched in my mind.
I explained to Zoe that she's very special, in certain ways different than other kids, but in many ways she's just like every other child. With all the difficulties, she is a happy child, happy girl.
Sorry.
And you would never know that she has diabetes, right?
The end.
I'm Felix, and this is my wife, Felix Suzette Moreno. And this is Zarissa Moreno. She was diagnosed at 17 months, and she is now 2.
When they first said it, my initial reaction was, okay, so what do we do to make it go away? Like, you know, what's the treatment? What's the next step? And they were like, no, you don't understand. This is something that she's gonna live with for the rest of her life.
The way that Zarissa welcomes us, it's basically letting us know that, you know, she loves us and appreciates everything, and it means everything to me and to my husband.
When we test her, she is totally fine with it.
Oh, okay. Mommy's gonna test you.
Give me a finger.
No, it's blocked.
This one? That was fast.
Oh, that was fast.
That was fast. She is 109. What's the number?
109.
The very first time, she was kind of like wincy about it, but by the time the week was out, she was already, like, this was a part of her life. And that's so, you know, amazing how resilient, like, Zarissa was. I don't think I would have been as strong.
Finish.
My husband, Felix, is just a great partner. The role that he plays every morning is instrumental. I mean, he will wake up to test her, to give her the long-lasting insulin, and, you know, to make sure that she's all set, then he'll go back to bed.
What part of the body is that?
If a cure does not come in her lifetime, then I hope for her, you know, the richest and fullest life. We're gonna be there supporting her as her parents, you know, without a doubt. There's no judgmental issues going on at that support group, whereas when your child goes to school and your child is the only one with the support group, everyone's child has diabetes.